Welcome to Quick Start Your Smart Learning. Today we shall read about the universe. The universe contains the sun, the earth, the planets, everything in our galaxy and billions of other galaxies. It also contains all the empty space in between. All this put together is what we call as the space. The stars, the planets, the galaxies. The first astronomers have studied space for thousands of years. The Italian astronomer Galileo was the first person to look at the night sky through a telescope. People used to think that Earth was at the center of the universe. Galileo showed that they were wrong. We now know that for our specific solar system, the sun is at the center and the planets revolve around the sun. And there are so many such systems of different stars which form the galaxies and then the universe. The Big Bang. Most astronomers think that the universe was made more than 15 billion years ago in an enormous explosion called the Big Bang. In space, astronauts and their equipment float around because gravity does not hold them down like it does on Earth.